Right out. Oh, great.
We're okay. Don't worry.
Nick, stop.
We got some walkers behind us.
No, it's only a few of them. Should be all right.
Let's just get to the house.
Hey, stay with us.
Fuck!
That's two less to deal with.
Well, just stay spread out and we'll be fine.
Hey! Motherfucker!
Shit! He's gonna kill him!
Kenny!
Get back here, you piece of shit!
No! Kenny! Don't hurt him!
Well, they made it.
Nick! Not Nick. Luke! I called him Nick by accident. Luke!
Don't come over here! Hey, I can make it! It's fine!
You sure?
Yeah!
You got walkers on the way! Let me help you!
It's too thin for both of us! I just gotta be careful!
Oh! Luke, no!
Stop! Stop! I'm fine!
No, you're not! You need help, Luke!
The ice is too thin! I got it!
You need to help!
No!
Clem,
you're
go!
Fall through.
Go help
no,
him!
No, Clem, do not!
Just go back for him! You're light!
Stop
can do
telling
it.
Her that! Clem, look at me! Pull out your gun and shoot those damn walkers, okay? Just give me a little time!
Clem, you can make it, but you need to go!
Clementine, stop!
Clementine!
Come on, I can
just
do
go
this.
Back.
I got you.
Please. Just go
back. It's gonna be all right.
I got you. Come on. Come on, you're gonna be okay. Go! To the house! We need a fire! Oh, fuck, she's gonna fucking freeze to death.
Damn it. It was a waste.
How the fuck did that happen?
There's a fireplace!
Jesus Christ!
We have to get her warm! She's gonna freeze to death!
He's
like
just
how
gone.
Nobody's moving.
Luke's fucking
except
gone.
Except Jane.
We should have gone around.
God damn it.
I tried to help him. I just...
Once that ice started to go, there wasn't nothing any of us could do.
Clem tried to help him. He just... Oh, God.
You son of a bitch! This is your fucking
fault!
Oh
my gosh, Kenny!
Don't, man!
Don't what?
Stop!
It's nobody's damn fault!
The hell it ain't!
I'm freezing. Can we just get a fire started?
Look at this place. Just a stack of fucking toothpicks. Bet those magical supplies are bullshit, too. What? No speaking of English?
Fuck you.
You fucking commie piece of shit!
Kenny! Fuck you.
You mother!
Kenny! Stop it!
Yeah, Kenny, stop. Listen to me. Stop! I'm just dying over here.
Lose your taste for this sort of thing?
Here we go.
What did you do to him? There's another just like it. He wasn't lying.
Yeah, Kenny. Piece of shit.
You want to tell me how a can of fucking chili is gonna help?
How is beating a kid to death gonna help anyone?
This is your fault, and you damn well know it.
I'm tying him up.
Fine. Mike, help me get a fire started.
You okay? He's hurt real bad.
Mike!
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Tie Kenny up.
You got a light?
I thought I had matches.
Nail file.
You kept it.
Of course. Why wouldn't I?
Let me take a look at you, kid.
Hmm?
Jesus. He could have killed you. The fuck is wrong with him?
You're up. Kenny's out back trying to get some stupid truck started.
Hmm.
Here, you should eat something.
You okay?
I believe he's gone. I've lost people before, but it just hasn't felt this shitty in a while.
He cared about you too, Jane. I know he did.
He did. He just didn't want to admit it. He loves. Ooh.
I shouldn't have come back.
What?
I knew this would happen.
Are you kidding me?
Well, I'm glad you did.
You just saved my butt. I'm glad you did. I'd be dead right now.
I'm gonna find something to clean that up.
Thank you. Thank you.
I can't take this shit anymore.
Feeling better?
No.
Yeah.
Hell of a day. But we gotta get moving. If you're feeling up to it, I could use a hand out back with this truck. This house ain't worth a crap, but the vehicles ain't in bad shape.
Just give me a minute.
I'll wait for you out back.
Oh, the baby's right there.
I'll
I didn't
watch
even
it.
Know. Little baby.
Clem.
Hmm?
Be careful.
I'll try. What's up?
What did she have to say?
She said Screw you.
I know she was running her mouth.
Well, we didn't talk about you.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Really, Kenny.
What happened? It's over. But AJ needs us now. We gotta stick together on this thing, all right? Come on. Let's see if the truck's gonna go.
Ooh, give me the keys. I'm out. Peace.
My daddy always had a half dozen wrecks he was fixing up. He was a mean some bitch. But he taught me respect. A girl like Jane could learn a thing or two about that.
You know what?
We're all just tired.
Hell, I've been tired for 2 years.
See?
All right, give it a turn.
Bum 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 ba dum. Battery's dead.
We're so close, Clem. With a little bit of luck, I can get this thing running. And then we can get out on the road and really make some distance. Wellington's gotta be out there. Now, those rumors can't all be bunk.
Sounds good to me.
We're gonna make it, Clem. I know it.
I don't know about that, Kenny. I don't know.
All right, turn it again. Did you turn it?
Yes.
God damn it!
We'll get it working.
We gotta get moving if we're gonna keep AJ alive. We're running out of time. I gotta get this thing to start. Gonna try warming up the battery. Go on inside. I don't like leaving him with that girl.
Alright, fine, bye. Oh, look at that shot. That's a cool shot right there. I like it. The mirror and stuff. Bum 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 ba dum bum bum ba dum. Ooh, what's that? Can you get off that rock, please? Thank you. Much appreciated.
Looks broken.
It does. It looks broken. Maybe it's not. Yep, it's broken.
Busted.
Dang it! Really shouldn't smoke those, Bonnie.
Want one?
No!
No, thanks.
Do you remember when you saw me first? Back at the lodge?
Mm-hmm.
Took one look at me and hell no, she ain't coming inside.
Yep.
I liked you from the start.
Ha ha. Remember I said that.
You ever done something you regret? Even if it's something you knew you had to do?
Yes, all the time.
Go on.
All the time.
Yeah. You know, I'll say one thing about Luke. No matter where you end up, there's always one bad seed rocking the boat. But I don't think he would have ever been that guy.
Nope.
Let me ask you something, Clem.
Uh-oh. What?
When's the last time anyone did what you wanted?
I think people respect me.
Really?
I think so.
Well, good for you, honey.
The smoke was coming from her hand. That's funny.
Run with a lot of people, a lot of men, and listen to a lot of promises. Ain't one of them come true. I'm starting to think there might be another way, you know? I'm gonna go take a piss.
Enjoy. Thanks for sharing. Don't die. I'm not protecting you. Alright, go back inside, girl. What are you doing out here? Going back inside. What the hell? Oh. Thought she left again.
Hey.
And she left the baby. The baby all alone. All in the baby.
Mike and Arvo wouldn't shut up, so I moved him in here.
God damn it!
Seen that look before.
Son of a bitch!
I've seen it too. A few times.
Then you know what's about to happen. I know Kenny's a nice guy, Clem. I bet Carver was a nice guy too. Once. Probably had a nice job, a nice pretty wife. Then all this happened. And one day he caved some kid's face in and realized he could sleep at night.
You might be right.
You two have known each other a long time. Sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide how much that's worth. I think it needs food or something. Seems like you've done that before.
Want to try?
No way. It's gonna puke. Clem, no.
Just do it.
Hold it like this.
It's not that hard. It's a little
baby. Hi. My name's Jane. I think it's gonna puke.
It's not gonna puke.
It puked. It puked. Gross.
That's funny. It puked. It puked.
There's not much left.
I was running with some people a long time ago, down near DC. Some guy got trapped in the middle of a crosswalk. Can't remember his name. He used to call me Mary Jane. He was a douchebag. Anyway, the dick got stuck under a car, hiding from a dozen walkers. One after another, they went down there trying to save him. Lost four people before we got him out.
All that for one person?
That's what I'm saying. Didn't find out till later he was already bit. Turned and ripped the neck right out of this old lady. The look on her face was... she was just staring up at the sky, like she was watching a bird. Look, Clem.
He got it working.
It works? What'd I tell you? So what's the plan?
How much food do we have?
At least a week.
And for the baby?
We need to find a place for the baby.
Yeah, someplace warm.
I agree. We should head back south.
What?
We're gonna freeze to death. I don't know whose stupid idea it was to march up here in the first place, but it was a bad one.
She's right.
What if we went back to house?
Wait, what? Fuck that. I was thinking more like Texas.
Texas? The fuck?
It was just an idea.
We already talked about this.
I'm sorry. We did?
We're going to find Wellington, right, Clem?
Wellington?
Kenny, it's freezing up here, man.
It's only gonna get worse.
We came this far. We're not going back.
We don't have to leave right now. Let's just sleep on it.
Well, that sounds sensible.
Damn it, we don't have time.
Says you.
Look, I don't give two shits about what you people think. I got this truck working, so I say where we go. And we're heading fucking north. It's the best chance we got of helping AJ.
What about Arvo?
Who? Oh, the Rusky? Yeah, he ain't coming with us.
You're just gonna leave him here?
I don't give a good goddamn where he goes. He's done.
We should ask him what he wants.
There's a concept.
He knows the area. He can help us.
Oh yeah, some help he's been. He got Luke killed.
I ain't gonna say he helped the situation, but maybe if you'd eased up on him before, he wouldn't have run away in the first place. You ever think about that, Kenny?
Just kill
Either
Kenny,
way,
man.
I'm not going anywhere in the middle of the night.
Yeah, me neither. There could be a herd out there.
You want that child's blood on your hands, Mike?
We're all gonna die out here if you don't calm the fuck down, Kenny.
Haven't we been through enough for one day?
Jesus fucking Christ. Remember the last time we had a working car and sat around on our asses, Clem?
I'm going inside.
God damn it!
Kenny, don't listen to them!
Why did I say that? I didn't mean to say that. I didn't know who I was talking to at first.
You better talk some sense into him.
Why do I gotta talk to him? Oh my gosh.
For his sake.
Why do I gotta talk to him? Are you freaking kidding me?
Get the fuck out of here!
It's me.
Clem. Sorry, just give me a second.
Ew.
Close the door. Can you believe this, Clem? I bring them a working truck, and they act like I just shit in their cereal. I knew Jane would have a stick up her ass, but I thought at least Mike would have more sense.
Well, why can't we just leave tomorrow?
Look. We got maybe a day's worth of food for that kid left. That's it. Clem, think about Rebecca and Alvin. I mean, what if Lee hadn't gone tearing across half of Georgia looking for you? A lot of folks died to make that happen. A lot of folks died to get us this far. We owe it to them to see this done.
This is different.
How?
Where are we gonna find baby formula?
I don't know, but sitting around here ain't a way. I wish Lee was here.
Me too.
What you think he'd say?
I think he'd tell me to try to keep the group together.
Mm-hmm.
And that we should stay away from cities.
He would say that.
We can't just give up on this kid. I mean, what's the point of going on after that? That's what people like Lee knew. And what people like Jane won't ever understand. Look, I know Wellington might be bullshit, but where there's smoke, there's fire. Krista heard about it too, right? You know, when I first saw you back at that lodge, I thought I was dreaming. And when you sat with those people at dinner, well, I knew you were growing up. And yeah, I felt sad, but also pride. Pride I hadn't felt in a long time.
Aww.
But I need you now, Clem. There have to be folks doing better than us. It's the only chance that child has.
Damn it, Kenny. Look around. There's nothing out here. Wellington doesn't exist. It's just a story.
You don't know how much it hurts to hear you say that.
Well?
Tomorrow. You'll see how wrong you are.
It's like talking to a brick wall. A brick wall! Ugh. What's that noise? Freezing. Is the truck gone? Oh, that's that noise. I thought the truck was gone. Oh my gosh. It scared me. They left me there.
What's going on?
Easy. Easy now.
Step back.
Clem. Shit.
What are you doing?
I got the rest of it. Clem.
We're just leaving. Now keep it down, all right?
Slow down. Let's talk about this, Mike.
There's nothing to talk about. Listen, we just gotta get away from that guy, Clem, okay?
Who? Kenny?
Clem, damn it, we don't have time for this.
Just be quiet, Clem, please.
To you nice and slow, and you're gonna give me the gun, okay?
Why are you doing this?
He didn't give us any choice.
Он злой человек.
I'm sorry, Clem.
Just give me the gun, Clem.
No!
I'm not gonna hurt you.
Just put the gun down. Why am I giving him the gun? You're dumb. Stupid.
It's fine. Just...